The whole concept of this Fame series was to basically have fun with the music. Me and Fingers cooked pretty much everything on the spot with 1 and 2. Knocked out the project in like 2 weeks' time for each one. The direction I was going in was pretty much carefree bars, unorthodox flow patterns, just having fun with the music. My fans know me from spitting that shit, so I wanted to get back to that with Fame 3. No features, got a couple hook masters on there though. Young Cheddar, Darion, T. Mills. I wanted my people to know that I never lost sight of what I really do as far as these lyrics is concerned, so nigga got selfish with the motherfucking records. Took them all to the neck. I mean, man, I had so many motherfucking features on part 2. Sebo, Yuck, Lick, Clyde Carson, Cuzzo, Huss. That's just a handful of niggas. But I feel like my audience was feeling like I couldn't complete an album without a supporting cast. So I just had to instill that confidence back into my people. Let them know that Gat gon' always bring that shit with.
I'm the only one they talking about. I'm trying to figure it out. I'm the only one they talk about. I'm the only one they talk about.